How to make luig gruop on kinemaster.
Da-da!
Dep. In order to make the luig gruop effect, first, you need to go and grab the color changer effect. Set the color offset up to 360 and the hue down to about minus 50. Make it bigger, but not too big. Then, go into the mixer and set the pitch to minus 1. That's basically it. It's a pretty simple effect to make. Now let's watch the effect.